all ask the same questions. We look inside ourselves. We lift our eyes to God. Were we made for something extraordinary? Will we take that step and join the faithful as they gather this November?
What?
This morning when I was getting out of bed, my foot, it hovered.
Keep your voice down.
No, I'm serious. My foot, it was hovering off the ground for a little bit, like it was floating or something.
Do I need to call Mom?
Don't call Mom. I'm trying to tell you something. I think I can fly.
Devon, seriously, you need to see a doctor or something.
I'm a doctor. You know what? I thought you'd be the one to understand this.
Why would I understand this?
You're my brother? I guess? You know, I think I'm supposed to do something extraordinary with this.
Extraordinary?
Yeah.
You think you can fly? That's crazy. That's not extraordinary.
It's not crazy. Man.
You know what? This was on the missions board.
What is this?
You think this is you?
How is that not me?
It doesn't even look like you.
What?
Look at the shoes. You've got Velcro shoes on.
I have other shoes!
This isn't you, Devon. You know what? I think I need to go to Tulsa.
What?
Why do you need to go to Tulsa?
The National Missionary Convention?